Welcome back to Lost Vikings. You might remember this part of the level from the last video, where we died right before the exit. This is to prove that we made it and to show you the dialogue.
Eric, why are you always in such a hurry?
You need to relax a little sometimes.
My father was a runner and so was his father before him. I guess you could say I was born to run.
Oh, Eric, that was bad.
What was bad?
I don't know. Was that supposed to be a joke?
I don't know. Born to run.
Pling!
Pling.
I'm doing this shit.
To operate a crane, press C to enter or exit, then move the magnet left or right. Press B to turn the magnet on and off.
I get the hard hat.
This is the first time we've had a hint box in a while.
Yeah, new game mechanics.
Yeah.
Oh, God. I carry a shield. That's what I do. I think you can go up this one? Yeah, I got it.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Sweet.
Okay. This is for me. No, you have to pick me up.
Yeah.
Here, there you go. C, B.
Okay.
There we go. Alright, so you're gonna have to drop me and then pick me up. Pick me up. Alright, cool.
Good job. Okay, you guys stand on the left-hand side and I'll launch you up there. And here's the camera.
Oh.
Shit.
Terrible. Alright, you gotta launch me again. I was trying to go to this one. Yes! And let's go to the left. I think there's something you have to kill. Sword only.
I see an exit.
And I lied. I have to kill him. There we go.
Is that guy... is that invincible? To
yeah,
weapons?
Yeah, except for fire arrows and bombs and boomies.
Well, isn't that a bitch?
Oh, shit.
Okay, this part is definitely for Olaf. You want me to... just give
come
you...
up. Yep.
Oh, just come up.
Oh, I have... yeah, I have a blasty thing. God. That's stupid.
Yeah. I'm just gonna give you guys the camera, since you won't need me for a while.
I'll come up. I think we're practically done.
Yeah.
What else do we have? You have to fly me up. So, hit B to find out where the magnet is. Pull it. Yeah, there we go. Alright. And, do I have the camera? Yes, I do. Sweet. Alright. Power down. And we're done.
Loot.
Wow, we're good at video games.
Gotta admit, we're getting better all the time.
Yay! If Tomato is so evil, then why does he leave these... ... bombs and machines for us to use?
No one else in video games wonders about this stuff.
Yeah, quit being a troublemaker, Olaf. Alright.
I was beaten as a...
it's battery.
Speaking of getting beaten as a kid, battery. Oh, Olaf, you're incorrigible.
Okay, well, let's cut it off here.
Until next time.
Until next time.
Join us on the crazy adventures.
Yes!